Halo, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Miss.
Good afternoon.
Hey everyone. How are you, everyone?
I'm fine.
Fine.
Halo,
good
afternoon. Good afternoon.
Saya mau belajar juga.
How are you, Kinan?
I'm fine.
Yes.
Okay, thank you, Kinan. Hello, Nadia. Good afternoon.
Afternoon, Miss.
How are you, Nadia?
Fine.
Okay, thank you, Nadia.
Anak dipanggil juga.
Baik, Miss.
I'm fine too, bilang deh. I'm fine too.
Nenek.
Okay. Halo, Jenny. Good afternoon. How are you, Jenny?
I'm fine.
Okay, thank you, Janu. Hello, Naura. Good afternoon. How are you, Naura? Naura?
I'm fine.
Okay, thank you, Naura. Hello, Hilal. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Miss.
How are you, Hilal?
I'm fine.
Okay, thank you, Hilal. Hello, Rido. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Miss.
How are you, Rido? Okay. How are you, Rido? Hello, Punjung. Good afternoon, Punjung. Okay, you are about to ready, Punjung. Okay, everyone, before we start our class today, let us pray based on our own belief, okay? Pray together begins. Finish. Okay, what do you do, everyone? I scale up
my English with guru bahasa.
Is the language. Okay, what do you do, everyone?
I scale up my English with guru bahasa.
Is the language. Okay, so everyone, before we start our new lesson today, I will check whether you still remember about our material or maybe you have forgotten it all. Okay, I will share the screen to you. Can you see my screen now, everyone?
Yes.
Yeah. Then, so how is she, everyone?
Bakar ini udah 100.
How is she? She is She is hungry.
She is hungry.
She is hungry.
How is she, everyone?
Great.
She is great.
Okay, great. She is great.
Hungry.
She is great.
Okay. And then how is he, everyone?
He is hungry.
Okay, great.
He is hungry.
And then how is he, everyone?
He is tired.
Okay, yes. He is tired. Okay, Nadia, how is she, Nadia?
She is hungry.
Okay, thank you, Nadia. Kinan, how is she, Kinan? Kinan, how is she? She is great. Kinan, she is... Okay, thank you, Kinan. And then Naura. Naura, how is he, Naura? Naura? He is hungry.
Hungry.
He is hungry. Okay, Janu, how is he, Janu?
He is tired.
Okay, great, he is tired. And then Punjung, how is she, Punjung?
He is hungry.
Okay, thank you, Punjung. Rido, how is she, Rido?
He is great.
He is great. Okay, great. Thank you. Thank you, Rido. Okay, thank you, everyone, because you have already memorized all this vocabulary as well. So today we are going to continue to the next lesson. Okay. Today is lesson 7. This is our 7th thing, and then we are going to learn about lesson 7. In this lesson 7, we will learn how many. Okay. So it means that we will learn about numbers. Do you know about numbers, everyone?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Do you know about numbers?
4, 5, 6, 7.
Do you know about numbers? Do you know about numbers? Yes, I do. Or no, I don't.
No, I do.
Yes, I do. Or no, I don't. Do you know about numbers?
I do.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, okay. So now, please listen and repeat after me, okay? Are you ready, everyone?
Ready.
Ready.
Okay. One.
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 Two.
Three.
Four.
Four.
Okay. Repeat after me, okay? So you have to listen me first and then repeat after I have read this one, okay? One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Four.
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 Five.
Five.
Okay, Nadia, please read from number 1 until 5, Nadia.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, thank you, Nadia. Now we go to Kinan. Kinan, please read from number 1 until 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, thank you, Kinan. Now we go to Naura. Naura, please read from number 1 until 5. Okay. Thank you, Naura. Now we go to Janu. Janu, please read from number 1 until 5, Janu.
1, 2,
okay.
3,
okay.
4,
okay.
5.
Okay, thank you, Janu. Now we go to Punjung. Punjung, please read from number 1 until 5, Punjung.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, great. Thank you, Punjung. Now we go to Hilal. Hilal, please read from number 1 until 5, Hilal.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
1 until 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, thank you, Hilal. Now we go to Rido. Rido, please read from number 1 until 5, Rido.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, thank you, Rido. And then, okay, thank you, everyone. Let's go to the next one. Okay. So please listen and repeat after me, everyone.
And.
Please listen and repeat after me.
And.
Okay. Bear.
Bear.
Okay, once more. Bear.
Bear.
Okay. And then elephant.
Elephant.
Okay. Once more, everyone. Elephant.
Elephant.
Okay. And then frog.
Frog.
Okay. One more frog.
Frog.
Okay. And then cat.
Cat.
One more cat.
Cat.
Okay then. Okay. So repeat once more, everyone.
Bear.
Elephant.
Frog. Cat.
Okay.
How many ants on this picture, everyone?
Artinya apa ya, Ma?
Berapa banyak? 4. Okay. There are 4 ants. Okay then. So, let's go to the next one. Okay. But before that, I will ask Nadia. Nadia, what is this, Nadia? Nadia, what is this?
And.
Okay, this one.
Bear.
Okay, this one.
Elephant.
Okay, this one.
Frog.
Okay, this one.
Cat.
Okay, thank you, Nadia. Kinan, what is this?
This. Apa ini kata misnya? Yes, itu kata mis.
L.
Okay, this one.
Bear.
Okay, this one.
Elephant.
Okay, this one.
Frog.
Okay, this one.
Cat.
Okay, Kinan, you are doing great. Thank you. Janu, now? Janu, what is this Janu?
And.
And this one?
Bear.
Okay, this one?
Elephant.
Okay, this one?
Frog.
Okay, the last one?
Cat.
Okay, great. Thank you, Janu. Now we go to Punjung. Punjung, what is this?
Bear.
Okay, this one?
Elephant.
Okay, this one?
And.
This one?
Frog.
Okay, this
cat.
One?
Cat. Cat.
Okay, thank you, Punjung. You are great. And then now we go to Naura. Naura, what is this, Naura?
And.
Okay, this one?
Bear.
Okay, this one?
Elephant.
Okay, this one?
Frog.
Okay, the last one?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Thank you, Naura. Now we go to Rido. Rido, what is this, Rido?
And.
This one?
Bear.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay, this one?
And.
Baby.
Okay, the last one?
Frog.
Frog. Okay. Okay, great. Thank you, Rido. Now we go to Tasya. Hello, Tasya. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Miss.
How are you, Tasya?
I'm fine.
Okay, thank you, Tasya. Okay, what is this, Tasya? Bear.
Bear.
Okay, this one?
Elephant.
Okay, this one?
And.
Okay, this one?
Frog.
Okay, the last one?
Cat.
Cat. Okay, thank you, Tasya. You are great. And then now we go to Hilal. Hilal, what is this, Hilal?
Bear.
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 Okay, this one?
Elephant.
Elephant.
Elephants.
Mm-hmm. It's not elephant, it's not 11, but it's elephant, okay?
Elephants, yes, miss?
Elephant.
Elephants.
Using P, elephant.
Elephant.
Okay, great. And then this one?
And.
Okay, this one?
Frog.
Okay, the last one?
Cat.
Okay, Hilal, great. Thank you, Hilal. Okay, everyone. Now we go to this one. Okay, please listen and repeat after me. One.
One.
Two.
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 Three.
Three.
Okay, there is one frog.
One frog.
Okay, there are two cats. Okay, there are three bears. Okay. So everyone, I will tell you something about this material. Okay. So, yeah, there will be notes here. Okay. So, the first one, if the picture is only one, use there is. Okay. Okay, but if the picture is more than one,
ada di mana?
Use there are. Okay. I will change it.
Kalau gambarnya cuma satu, pakai
ini banyak lebih dari satu.
Okay. If the picture is only one, so you have to use there is. But if the picture is more than one, you have to use there are. Okay. Do you understand, everyone?
Understand.
Understand, miss. Okay. So please repeat after me. There is one frog.
There is one frog.
Okay. There are two cats.
There are two cats.
There are three bears.
There are three bears.
Okay. And then once more, everyone. If the picture is only if you use there is, okay, you don't need to put S after the name of the picture. Okay. But if you use there are, you have to put S after the name of the picture, okay?
Mama.
Okay. Then this one, everyone. Okay. If you use there is, yeah, there is, just like this one, there is one frog, you don't need to put S after the name of the picture. One frog, it's only frog. But if you use there are, you have to put S after the name of the picture, okay? Just like this one. Because there are two cats, so we add S after the name of the picture. Cats. Okay, do you get the point, everyone?
Yeah.
Do you understand?
Yes, understand.
Yes, understand.
Okay. Yes, I do.
Yes,
okay.
I do.
Okay, if you understand what I mean, please say, yes, I do. If you don't understand what I mean, say, I don't understand. Okay, I will ask you one more. Do you understand, everyone?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I understand.
Okay, great then. So repeat after me. There is one frog. Okay. There are two cats.
There are two cats.
Okay. There are three bears.
There are three bears.
Okay. Once more. Okay, so I want Kinan. Kinan, please read this one, Kinan.
That is
kemis, kemis besar-besar suaranya.
That is one frog.
Okay, this one Kinan.
That is
ini yang kedua. There are two
cats.
Okay, this one.
There are bear.
Okay, great, Kinan. You are doing great. Thank you, Kinan. Janu, now Janu, please read this one, Janu.
There is one frog.
Okay, this one.
There are two cats.
Okay, this one.
There are three bears.
Okay, great. Thank you, Janu. Hilal, please read this one, Hilal.
There is one frog.
Okay, this one.
There are two cats.
Okay, this one.
There are three bears.
Bears.
There are three bears.
Not bears, bears.
There are three bears.
Okay, great. Thank you, Hilal. Now we go to Naura. Naura, please read this one, Naura.
Here is one frog.
Okay, this one.
Here are
There are three bears. Okay, there are three bears. Okay, thank you, Nora. Now we go to Tasha. Tasha, please read this one.
There is one frog.
Okay, this one.
There are two cats.
Okay, this one.
There are three bears.
Okay, great. Thank you, Tasha. Rido, please read this one, Rido.
There is one frog.
Okay, this one.
There are two cats.
Okay, this one.
There are three bears.
Okay, thank you, Rido. Now, Nadia, please read this one, Nadia.
There are one frog.
There is one frog.
There are one frog.
This one?
There are two cats.
Okay, this one?
There are three bears.
Three bears.
Three bears.
Okay. You should put S after the name of the picture if you use there are. Do you understand, Nadia?
Yes.
Okay, thank you, Nadia. Okay, now we go to Punjung. Punjung, please read this one.
frog.
There is one frog.
There is one.
Okay, this one.
There are two cats.
Okay, and then this one, Punyo.
There are three.
Bears. Okay, great. Thank you, Punyu. Okay, everyone. Thank you. And then now we go to the next one. Ah, okay, this one. Okay, how many bears on this picture, everyone?
Three.
There are
three bears.
Okay, great. There are three bears.
There are three bears.
There are three bears.
Okay. How many frogs on this picture, everyone?
There are one frog.
How many? Okay, great. There is, because this is only one, so we are not using there are, but we use there is, yeah, because only one. So we use there is. There is one frog. Okay, repeat after me. There is one frog.
There is one frog.
Okay, and then what about this? How many cats on this picture?
There are two cats.
Okay, great. There are two cats. Okay, Janu, how many bears on this picture?
There are three bears.
Okay, thank you, Janu. Rido, how many frogs on this picture?
There is one frog.
Okay, thank you, Rido. Kinan, how many cats on this picture?
There are two.
Okay, great. Thank you, Kinan. And then now we go to Nadia. Nadia, how many bears on this picture?
There are three bears. Three bears.
Okay. Thank you, Nadia. Tasya, how many cats on this picture, Tasya?
There are two cats.
Okay, great. Thank you, Tasya. Hilal, how many frogs on this picture? Lal, how many frog on this picture?
It is one frog.
There is one frog. Okay, thank you, Hilal. Punjung, how many cats on this picture?
Two cats.
There are two cats. Okay, thank you, Punjung. Rindo.
Gue jamet di deketin dong.
Rido. How many cats on this picture, Rido?
There are two cats.
Okay, great. Thank you, Rido. And now we go to the number 4 and 5. Please listen and repeat after me. Okay.
Four.
There are four ants.
There are five elephants.
There are five elephants.
Okay. Okay, then. So now, Janu, please read this one, Janu.
There are four ants.
Ants or ants?
Ants.
Okay, thank you, Janu. Rido, please read this one.
There are five elephants.
Okay, great. Thank you, Rido. Kinan, please read this one. Okay, thank you, Kinan. Now we go to Tasha. Tasha, please read this one, Tasha.
There are five elephants.
Okay, thank you, Tasha. Hilal, please read this one. Hilal, please read this one. Read.
There are four ants.
Okay, Hilal. And now, Naura.
There are five elephants.
Naura, please read this one, Naura.
There are five elephants.
Okay, there are five elephants. Okay, thank you, Naura. Now we go to Punjung. Punjung, please read this one, Punjung. Yeah, please read. Read.
Four ants.
Okay, there are four ants.
There are four ants.
Okay, thank you, Punju. Now we go to Nadia. Nadia, please read this one.
There are five elephants.
Okay. Thank you, Nadia. Okay, everyone, let's go to the next one. Ah, okay. How many elephants on this picture, everyone?
There are five.
Okay, great. There are five elephants. And then how many ants on this picture, everyone?
There are four ants.
Okay, there are four ants. Okay, thank you, everyone. And now I want to ask Naura. Naura, how many elephants on this picture?
Five.
There are five elephants.
11.
Okay, thank you, Naura. And then Hilal, how many ants on this picture?
Ada berapa ants? Ada berapa?
There are four ants.
Okay, thank you, Hilal. Nadia, how many elephants on this picture?
There are five elephants.
Okay, thank you, Nadia. Kinan, how many ants on this picture?
There are four.
Okay, thank you, Kinan. Now, Rido. Rido, how many elephants on this picture?
There are
five elephants.
Okay, great. Thank you, Rido. Janu, how many ants on this picture?
There are four ants.
Okay, thank you, Janu. And then now we go to Punjung, how many elephants on this picture?
Five.
There are five elephants.
There are five elephants.
Okay, thank you, Punjung. Thank you, everyone. Ah, now let's go to exercise six. Okay, and then if I say show me, it means I want you to show me your fingers. Okay. Okay. So everyone, if I ask you show me three, okay, so you have to show me number three with your fingers like this one, okay? Do you understand, everyone? Do you understand, everyone? Yes, I do. Okay, great then. Okay, so now please show me five. Yeah, great. Show me five with your fingers. Okay, then. And then show me three. Three. Okay, three. Show me with your fingers. Okay, then. Okay, so show me two. Two. Yeah, show me with your fingers. Show me two. And then show me one. One, okay, great. Show me four. Four, okay, four, great. And then Punjung, please show me one. Punjung, show me one. Show me one.
Yeah.
Show me one. Show me one.
Nine. Show me one.
Okay, thank you, Punjung. Rido, show me three. Okay, great. Thank you, Rido. Nadia, show me four. Okay, great. Thank you, Nadia. Hilal, show me three. Hilal, show me three. Okay, great. Thank you, Hilal. And then Janu, show me two. Two. Okay, great. And then Naura, show me five. Show me five, Naura, five. Okay, great. Tasha, show me three. Okay, great. Thank you, Tasha. Okay, thank you, everyone. So now we go to this one. How many frogs on this picture, everyone?
There are five frogs.
Okay, there are five frogs. And then
there are five cats.
And then how many cats on this picture?
There are five cats.
Okay. And then how many elephants on this picture? There are five elephants. Okay, and then how many cats on this picture?
There is one cat.
Because the picture of cat is only one, so we use there is, not there are, okay? So there is one cat. And then how many bears on this picture?
There are two bears.
Okay. And then how many frogs on this picture?
There are three frogs.
Okay. And then how many elephants on this picture?
There is one elephant.
Okay, there is one elephant. And then how many ants on this picture?
There is one ant.
Okay. Tasya, how many frogs on this picture?
There are five frogs.
Okay. How many bears on this picture?
There are two bears.
Okay, great. Thank you, Tasya. This one, Tasya. How many elephants on this picture, Tasya?
There is one elephant.
Okay, great. Thank you, Tasya. Naura, how many cats on this picture, Naura?
There is one cat.
How many cats on this picture, Naura?
Mungkin ada tiga aja.
There are two elephants.
Okay, and then how many cats on this picture, Naura?
There are five cats.
Okay, Naura. Thank you, Naura. Now we go to Hilal. Hilal, how many ants on this picture, Hilal? Okay, how many bears on this picture?
There are two bears.
Okay, how many cats on this picture?
There are five cats.
Okay, great. Thank you, Hilal. Now we go to Punjung. Punjung, how many elephants on this picture?
Two elephants.
There are two elephants.
And then how many cats on this picture, Punjung?
There are one cat.
Okay, thank you, Punjung. What about this, Punjung? How many frogs on this picture, Punjung?
There are three frogs.
Okay, thank you, Punjung. Now we go to Kinan. Kinan, how many bears on this picture?
There are
Kalau dua
Oke, and then Janu. Okay. Kinan, still Kinan. Okay, Kinan, how many cats on this picture?
There are five cats.
Okay. Thank you, Kinan. And then now we go to Nadia. Nadia, how many cats on this picture?
There are five cats.
Okay. How many elephant on this picture?
There is one elephant.
Okay. How many bears on this picture?
There are two bears.
Okay, great. Thank you, Nadia. Now we go to Rido. Rido, how many cats on this picture?
There is one cat.
Okay, how many frogs on this picture? Rido, how many frogs on this picture?
There are five frogs.
Okay, and then how many bears on this picture, Rido?
There are two bears.
Okay, thank you, Rido. Okay, everyone. Thank you. Then now we go to the next one. Which one is the letter F?
Orange one.
The orange one. Okay, the letter F is the orange one.
The letter F, the orange one.
Wow. Okay, and then which one is the letter T?
The
pink one.
Great. The letter T is the pink one. Okay, thank you, everyone. Now we go to this one. We are looking for the missing word. Okay, missing word. Okay, so we are going to find which one is missing, everyone. Okay, so number one, which one is missing, everyone? Which number is missing?
Three.
Okay, great. And then number two, which one is missing? Which number?
Four.
Number four is missing. And then number three, which one is missing?
Five.
Okay, great. The missing number is number five. And then the last one, which one is missing?
Three.
Okay, number three is missing. Okay, great, everyone. So, do you have any question for today, everyone? Okay, because you don't have any question for today. So I think this is the end of our meeting. I hope what we have learned just now can be very useful for us. But before we end our meeting today, let us pray based on our own belief, okay? Together begin. Finish, everyone. What do you do, everyone? Is the language. Okay, bye-bye, everyone. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.